I made a Lego terrarium.
Dude, A.B.S.E. Be sure to hit the subscribe button now. Hua.
You heard me right, guys. I shall make a terrarium out of Lego blocks. To people who are new, subscribe. Now let's start building it. I installed the door system. Now for the lid. And here is the nearly finished product. The doors open as you can see, and the lid is ergonomically designed for me to open it. It opens three ways, one by the red parts, second by the parts hanging on the side, they are grey in color, and the spiky white parts. I have included transparent blocks for a better view. Now to construct the feeding hole, adding the Velcro to the lid. And Velcro to the mesh to finish this amazing contraption. I have installed a feeding hole for ventilation and for better access so the spider cannot escape the terrarium. Here is the terrarium container. Let's set it up. I'm gonna be using this plant, by the way. And the materials I will be using will not be made out of Legos, of course. Share this video and comment down if you like it. I'm gonna be adding a creature to this terrarium. It is a spider scientifically known as Hasarius adansoni. I take a brush and start recording from the cool angle and coax the spider inside. It is officially rehoused, and here are some cool shots of the spider exploring its home. I hope you guys liked my project. Please leave a like, a comment, and a subscribe to the channel. I have a webinar tomorrow, so stay tuned for that. This is A.B.S.E. signing out. Take care. Goodbye.